Titus Pulo,
Lucius Ferreni.
Yeah.
Together on the track.
Centurions are back.
Fight starts now, Varenus roll with us. Nearly snapping at the neck when we building up. Blow through the enemy in the holding up. Javelin my belt, but no giving up. The nearly scared when Titus pull a present. The comrades looking jealous cause they all my peasant. Javelin my waist, Gladys in my sock. You either get stabbed, you cut, or get fought.
This is the tale of Pulo and Varenus. Centurion so brave. In the Gallic lands, a mystical quest for the famous Pylos. An unlikely bond, the battle demands.
Need to say Pulo, I will, cause I'm a stud. Slaying every E, so the Romans give me love. Don't just see this sword, man, I'm the Primus Pylos. Weaving in and out like I could be a stylist. Watch your enemy, I ain't you missing nice guy. I'm the meet you, fight you, no mercy kill you twice. Got my armor on, you know where to run. Now give me Titus Pulo.
Now back to the good thing. They started their fight from the day they enrolled. And used all their might to fight brave and bold. They spent all their time facing their rival. The battles they climb to the Primus title.
Glad to see the air, no turning back, come on.
Titus Pulo.
He burned out to the battle, never getting rattled, come on.
Lucius Varenus.
Julius is taking a knee to be bland again.
Understood like a history textbook.
A drought has affected the grain supply. Our men must now retreat. We must stay with the Belgic tribe, and the Oryx gives defeat. Cicero is the brother of a very famous man. And the Oryx must keep the love, so he performs the people's plan.
You Gauls wanna play rough? Okay, I'm ready.
This is a tale of Julius Caesar. Feigns defeat while under attack. The Belgae advance, giving up their position. The Romans fight back. Caesar is awesome!
Okay, it turns out Caesar's like talking about himself in third person. Go, Caesar!